we're back. For the second race, we've reversed the top eight from yesterday, and everyone here is getting ready for what's shaping up to be a thrilling conclusion to the weekend. With that then, let's run through the grid order. Liam Lawson lines up on pole position, with Logan Sargeant alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Deruvola, Sato, Frederick Vesti, and Nissani. Porcher, Awasa,
Hauger,
Ollie Caldwell, Fittipaldi, Doohan, Ralph Boschon, Hughes, Cordeel,
Calderon,
Novalak, and Richard for sure. Drugovich, Armstrong, Williams, and Yuri Vips starts from the back of the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. in the top 10. Sergeant's just set the fastest lap of the race so far. Gap to your teammate behind is 3.0 seconds. You're into P8, you've taken P8. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
Brilliant stuff from Carlin today. What a superb victory. And I have to wonder, Davide Valsecchi, just what set them apart from the competition here?
The difference was in the strategy. Credit to the driver, for sure. But races like this really drive home how much of a team sport this is. They did a lot of work on the pit wall to really make the most of each stint and to make the best use of the tires. But that said, all of that would have been for nothing without a talented hand on the wheel.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Carlin team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their driver walks out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
I'll probably go for Amaury Cordeel. The team did a good job with the strategy to put him in the pit, and he was good enough to take the opportunities.
Well, what a weekend that has been. Please join us next time for another thrilling installment when Formula 2 returns.